What's going on, YouTube? It's Gavin. I'm here with another reaction video for you tonight. So J. Cole released a music video for his song Amari off his new album, which, by the way, is just an absolute masterpiece. You could tell right away, even though it just came out, man, that's a classic album right there. Definitely go check out my reactions to the songs off that. We checked out all the songs on the album together. Now, we got the music video. We already checked out the song, so I'm not going to try to pause it too many times. But we gotta check out the music video, man. So let's get into it. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share.
Off season.
Let's go.
Let's work. Hey. Plotting my escape, this game riding niggas fake. Got a couple M's hiding in the safe. Imagination turn a Honda into Wraith. I was doing 80 on the interstate, trying to make it back before my class start. Country nigga never seen a passport till I popped off and got a bag for it. Now I'm at the garden sitting in half court, watching Junior catch it off the bad boy. Little nigga never seen nothing except a fucking triple bean jumping. Good dope, leave a fiend crumping.
Man, this fucking beat, the flow, the freaking wordplay, the way J. Cole finds the pockets in his delivery, man. Look, J. Cole is just, I feel like he gets way, like, he's just underrated, basically. I feel like we should pay more credit to him, man. J. Cole, he's a fucking goat. Let's get back to it, man.
Made it out, it gotta mean something. Either you gon' hustle or that nigga Uncle Sam got your head re-enlisting. 2-6 murder scene pumping. Better.
And he speaks nothing but facts, man. J. Cole always speaks nothing but facts. Now look, give me a like. Like this video if you think that his new album, The Off-Season, is a classic album, man. Give this video a like.
Tucked if you ain't dumping. Pow, pow, nigga, he slumping. 12 coming, we ain't seen nothing. Time chain, niggas ain't rumbling. Ooh. No more, now what for? Hungry for more. If you solo these vocal, listen close and you can hear grumbling. Motai and I'm still munching. Big bag, never fear fumbling. Won't smoke, nigga, don't choke. I'm a whole fucking nicotine company. Dream better, army, not an agent. How could you ever try to play me? Kill him on a song, walk about the booth through the Westbrook like a baby. I never fall out with the bro. Hey, when your family turning a foe, we had a penthouse on the road, interior decorated with a hose.
Not one bad song, man. Not one bad song off the Off-Season.
Like a multiple truck getting shows, my niggas like any mini money mo. Scoop up a dime piece like we homeless, then we gon' send them back pigeon toe. Out of the concrete was a rose, the windows was cold. Had to go over and stand by the stove.
Man, I've been saying this in my other videos. Like, I'm wondering, how do these people get in these backgrounds for these music videos? Because these music videos look like they'd be fun to be in, man. Like, even if you're just in the background or you don't get shown, just to be there and just experience that, man. I feel like that would just be an awesome experience.
From the southeast, niggas know this where the ops creep real slow. Won't vote, but they mob deep with the polls. I punch the top seat, not no more. And now my side seat is a thong. Plotting my escape, this game riding niggas fake. Got a couple M's hiding in the safe. Imagination turn a Honda into Wraith. I was doing 80 on the interstate, trying to make it back before my class start. Country nigga never seen a passport till I popped off and got a bad for it. Now I'm at the garden sitting in half court, watching Junior catch it off the bat boy. Little nigga never seen nothing except a fucking triple bean jumping. Good dope, leave a fiend crumping. Made it out, it gotta mean something.
Bruh, this music video is dope. Just the song, the album. I can tell y'all now, there's going to be more music videos coming. I'm waiting for Pride is the Devil music video, man. Personally, that's my favorite song off the whole album, but every song is pure gold.
Made it out, it gotta mean something. Made it out, it gotta mean something.
Man, definitely a pass, man. Are you kidding me? There's not one trash song off the Off-Season. But let me know what you guys thought about the music video in the comment section below. Also, give your boy a like on the video if you think that the Off-Season is a classic album. Because I'm telling y'all, it's a classic album, man. Even though it just came out, that shit is a classic album. Not one bad song off of it, man. Actually, I don't think I've heard one bad J. Cole album, like, ever. So, shout out to J. Cole, man, bringing the heat every single fucking time. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share. I have more videos coming for y'all soon.